the Christmas story. Now, let's share in an expression of worship and commitment to the one whose birthday we've celebrated. Wherefore God also hath highly exalted him, and given him a name which is above every name, that at the name of Jesus every knee should bow, and every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father.